All right, so this is a second cleanup. Got this one done a couple weeks ago. Gonna touch it up, blow in the edges, give it a final mow, just to get all the stragglers up. There's a few little spots where the leaves are hanging out. Not too bad. This won't take long. All right. Not too bad. All right, so this should be quick. So let's time it. 8:40. Thank you.
Yikes.
All right. 37 minutes recording. So I was able to 23 to blow everything in from the edges. And then 14 to mow and suck it all up. So I'm going to blow down the driveway and the walkway, but that's it for this one. I got one done already this morning, so I'm going to head over. So these second cleanups I can get done a lot quicker, obviously, because I got all the bulk of them up. So this is just touching up. And then, so the next two cleanups, one's going to be a full cleanup that I haven't done yet, and the second one is going to be a return visit. So we'll get some footage over there. All right, so we just finished up that last lawn, and I'm pulling up to this next one where I can gotta take the leaves away, so I gotta blow them all down the hill. And you can see right here with this concrete thing up there. So I'm gonna blow, start up in the back, and I'm gonna blow them all down here along this road, and then I'm gonna finish the rest of the lawn. Not too bad here, a couple hours. And then this is the second return visit right over here. I already did this cleanup a couple weeks ago, but there was still obviously some leaves in the tree. So gonna give this a quick blow down. I can blow this right into the woods, so that should be a quick, that should be a quickie. So I'm gonna get set up over at that place. I'll get the windstorm out and I'll go over here and get all that blown into the woods, and then I'll start working on that backyard and blow everything to the front to suck it up. So, alrighty, get started. Alrighty, we've got that cleanup down there, that cleanup over there done, down there. Took me 45 minutes, and now got this whole thing blown down, and got the back cleaned up, got this all pushed down here, this big pile. So I'm going to set you guys up, and I'm going to suck this pile up. I did another video last year of this, but I'll do another one now. So let's get this tailgate up, and now we'll get this pile sucked up, and then a final mow, and then we'll be done number four. It's 1 o'clock, so that's not too bad. Get a couple more done, a couple more second cleanups done. All right. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna blow this down. Do a final mull and on to the next one. All right. So that cleanup took a little longer than normal. The all that rain from yesterday, the leaves were very wet. So I did more blowing out into open areas so I could suck the leaves up with the mower. And you can see how the leaf vac struggles even with all the wet leaves. And time for a bigger one. All right, anyways. All right, so we got to just got to blow down the driveway and the walkways, and then we're headed off to the next one. Wrapped up this one. You got that all done, ski. And I got this one down here. Got that one all cleaned up. And all right, so now we're heading out to do two touch-ups, two cleanups I've done already, maybe a third one if I have time. It's already 1:48, so we're running out of daylight. We got about three hours left of daylight, so we'll see what we can get done. So it's possible, but at least I'll at least be able to get two of them done. So, all right.